Guys, and I'm back with another video, and today I'm gonna show you how to hack Tuba Simulator. Okay, not the Bucks hack one, that's I don't know how I hack that, but I'm gonna show you the really easy way. You don't need to go to Safari or anything. You just do it in the game. It's like a glitch, or you might say hack or glitch. Yeah, hack or glitch. It's easy to do. Okay, like if anything, like the monitor, right? If I want this, click that and then click out. Okay, and then erase that, then go back in. Okay, if this work, I'm gonna be shocked, because come on, load faster. Load faster. If this worked. Oh my god! It worked! Look at that! I think. Oh my god. Even this, maybe I'll get. Boom. Bam. Oh my god. It worked. Wow. My god. It worked. Yes. I found that glitch. Good. Oh my god, so I can get anything. So I can get anything. What? Oh my god. How about expanding? No, I think. I think. Keyboards. Boom. OMG.
This glitch or hack work.
Oh, yeah. work on like expanding the room. Wait, what is it? No. I didn't get I didn't get the keyboard. But whatever. Lightings? No. Can't no. Chairs. I'll get this one. Wait a sec. Yo, this work. Oh my God. Telling this to my friend that this work, it doesn't work on the chair. Clove? I think it only worked twice for a day. I think PewDiePie will just gonna update and just change the glitch because, yeah. Okay. Now PewDiePie is gonna change this. Change this. Jacksepticeye room. Oh my God. Look at Edgar. Is that his name? I don't know. The Markiplier mustache right there. Yeah. Thank you. just it, but I think you can do it twice at a day, so yeah. Enjoy your free stuff. Yeah. Please subscribe, like, comment if you enjoyed. Leave a big thumbs up. Thank you and bye-bye.